Good morning. The time right now is 8:27, and meteorologist Melissa Lefevre is tracking your morning forecast. But first, here's a look at today's top stories. The BB&T Towers in Wilson on Nash Street were imploded this morning. This is video of that demolition. The company recently completed a new building, so the old towers will be demolished and turned into a retail and residential development site adjacent to the new Wilson YMCA.